morning, everyone. Myself Zidhan Ali from Davey Public School. I study in class 4A. Today I am telling about my favorite scientist, Shri APJ Abdul Kalam. He was the father of Indian missile program and an Indian aerospace scientist and the 11th president of India. His full name is Aul Pakir Jainuddin Abdul Kalam. He is best known as the Missile Man. He was born on 15 October 1931 at Rameshwaram in Tamil Nadu. His father, Mr. Jainuddin, was a board owner and imam of a local mosque. His mother, Ashima, was a housewife. He was born in a poor family. He sold newspaper to supplement his family's income. He was a brilliant child. He completed his school education from Swartz Higher Secondary B school and passed the BSc examination from St. Joseph College. He qualified as an aeronautical engineer from Madras Technical Institute. After graduation, he started his career as a scientist at DRDO in 1958. In 1963, he joined India Space Research Organization and was made the project director of SLV-3. He was successfully launched satellite Rohini. He became an important part of Indian Space Research Organization. In 1963, he developed critical technologies that made Indian defense capable of developing world-class missiles like Prithvi, Agni, Akash, etc. For his work, he was awarded as Padma Shri, Padma Bhushan and Bharat Ratan. He is not only a brilliant scientist but a great writer too. He has written two books, India 2020 and Wings of Fire, an autobiography. He passed away on 27th July 2015, age 83, due to an apparent cardiac arrest. That was very sad moment, but he is still alive in our hearts. His actions and thought will always remember. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Elena. I study in class 3B. Today I am dressed up like Mrs. Minal Rohit. Mrs. Minal Rohit is my favorite scientist. She is a system engineer at ISRO. She born at Rajkot, India. During Mangal mission, she monitored the system and methane sensor used in spacecraft. I am also curious about space, so I like her after watching movie Mission Mangal. She got Team Excellent Award by ISRO. I am also want to become a space scientist. Thank you.
Good morning everyone. My name is Mehul. I study in class 3A from DAV Public School. Today I am telling about Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. The full name of Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam is Aul Pakir Jainuddin Abdul Kalam. He was 11th President of India. He was born on 15 October 1931 in a small village in Rameswaram in Tamil Nadu. He is known as Missile Man of India. He played a leading role in the development of India's missile and nuclear weapons program. APJ Abdul Kalam won many awards like Padma Bhushan, Bharat Ratna, etc. He became a great scientist. Thank you.
Hello, I am Rohini. I am a professor at the Center for High Energy Physics in the Indian Institute of Science in Bangalore. I have been here for 25 years now. The longest I have ever been at any institute, and by 31st July will be an honor professor here after retiring or supernuting, as
they call it
technically.
My name is Gaurav. I study in 4th A. My school name is DAV Pub, Goal Market, New Delhi. My favorite scientist is Srinivasa Ramanujan. Today World Students Day Day, which we celebrate in every year in the honor of APJ Abdul Kalam Azad. I am role play of Srinivasa Ramanujan. I was born on 22 December 1887 in Erode, Tamil Nadu. My father's name is K. Srinivasa Iyengar and my mother's name is Komalata. I have completed my education from Trinity College of Cambridge. I was an Indian mathematician who lived during the British rule in India. I made substantial contributions to anatomical theory of number. Also made some great and original contributions to many mathematical fields, including fractions, complex analysis, etc. Speak my favorite thought and equation for me has no meaning. It expresses a thought of God. I was discovered by Jesus.